Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Our main weather feature for the past 4 or 5 days has been sunshine. We're going to keep that trend going straight on into the weekend. Just a few high-level clouds out there this morning. That will be the case throughout the rest of the day. There is a storm system trying to move on in through the northern Great Plains that will continue to trek off to the north. There's also there a few isolated showers out in the open waters of the Gulf of Mexico. With that high shifting to the east today, we'll see just a subtle change in our weather pattern. Highs will bump back up into the mid-80s as winds are starting to come back off the Gulf of Mexico instead of coming down from the Great Plains. This will also be the case for our weather for tomorrow. Once we head on to Saturday and Sunday, we'll see the development of a new system out there in the Gulf of Mexico and right over North Florida. This will help add just a chance of some scattered showers in the forecast, but that will come early next week. So the high pressure will win on out. Notice we're dry here through Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Also with that added low pressure center comes a cold front. It looks like that main feature will move through the North Great Plains and on into the Mid-Ohio River Valley. We could just see an isolated chance for some showers early next week. And it does look like this system is going to come to pass. However, it is off down to the south right now. Gulf waters are very warm and winds are light, so we'll continue to monitor this as this could increase our rain chances or it may skip us and move off to our south and to the west. 86 degrees for your high today. We'll see temperatures hold in the mid-80s. And there's the overnight lows starting to bump back up from the mid-50s into the lower 60s. Again, just an isolated chance of showers early parts of next week. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston with a forecast here on WAPT.com.